Junkfoodtaster.com, it's episode 2494, and it's Phaser, Angry Birds chocolate with toy. So yeah, Angry Birds surprise eggs, basically. I'm very exciting, I never had them. I hope this isn't a toy, I hope it's more awesome. Alright, review and so on and so forth. Yeah, let's go make a straight unboxing here. And it's like a two-pack. Here comes the eggs. So red bird only. Why is there a yellow bird on the packaging and then there's just red bird? Okay. And the next box as well. Ah, on the next box there's yellow bird. And here, who's this? Yeah, is this Big Bird? I don't know. So let's unwrap them. And they're really big, double the size than the Kinder Surprise, or triple. So here we go. Here's like the chocolate egg. Looks not like eggshell, more like a wooden pattern. And it's a plain milk chocolate, alright. Good. And this is a capsule, and the capsule is actually egg-shaped, so this is interesting. So opening it. Yep, and here we go. And I've got a red bird. Warning, and what does the flyer say? Yeah, so it's a pencil clips in a box. Before I try it out, I open all of them now. So is in every red bird a red bird? Like is the aluminium foil connected to the actual surprise? The answer is no. Yeah. So in comes this bird. Now the third egg. Yeah, it's a little bit small surprise for the fact that the egg is so big. What do you think about it? So next one. So red bird again, so we can start trading if you have collected as well. I've got red bird 2 times. And the last egg. And red bird again! Oh no! Good. Everything is ordered. Let's check out the pencil heads. And yeah, to get it, you have to open this plastic box. And here it is. And yep. Here we go. And basically, I think you can put it everywhere. Yeah, for example, on this pencil. In terms of consistency, it's gummy, and it reminds me a little bit on this stickies from the Lidl. Yep. And Creative Kids Shiner. Okay. Yeah, it makes funny sounds if you remove it again. So let's get the other guy here. Yeah, a little bit unfortunate. 4 eggs and then I have 2 different ones. Here we go. His hole is bigger, isn't it? No, why is... Yeah, his hole is bigger. Okay, so I'm trying this with this pencil now. This doesn't work. Yeah. Now I have it dysfunctional. Just works like with things like this. Now I can. I don't know. Yeah, maybe for kids. Basically. So have you collected them all? And the flyer again. So there are 5 different ones. And yep. And in the game, which bird do you like the most? I think I like this guy the most. The yellow bird. Most aggressive.
And yeah, the chocolate is fine, nice quality. So, what do you think about the Angry Birds merchandise? Yeah, there are even like games like this. And there was a catapult in here. Yeah. These were gummy as well here, the yellow bill. Some pink. Yeah, I just want to try to shoot the catapults with the small ones. No, they fall. They fall off. So let's try it. Yeah, funny. So, if you buy these, you have some ammunition for your Angry Birds action game here. All right. Yeah. I think it's kind of wicked to have like something just presented by a head, but yeah, a big success, and I think. It's comparable to things like Hello Kitty or Cars, the Cars figures. Yeah, very big merchandise. Good, yeah, that's basically it. Yeah, and do you know Fazer from other products, like the Finnish candy producer? Their products are kind of hard to get in Germany, but I think it's very big in Scandinavia. Ah, I can tell you about ingredients of the milk chocolate. So, ingredients, here we go. Sugar, cocoa butter, cream powder, cocoa mass, dried whole milk, emulsifier. And here nutrition facts. So, we end up with fat 22. Alright. So, yes, that's it. Thanks for watching. Next language. So, das waren jetzt hier die Fazer-Überraschungseier. Und habe ich eigentlich gehofft, dass das nicht die Überraschung ist, aber das ist die Überraschung. Und zwar ist das jetzt so ein Zweierpack, kommt in so ein Karton. Und ja, und dann hat man das Ei, also ist dann interessanterweise eiförmig. Das Überraschungsei ist ja dann nicht eiförmig. Das ist ja dann so eine normale Kapsel. Kapselförmig. Und ja, hier klebt irgendwie die Schokolade noch drauf. Egal. Und innen drinne hat man dann diese Dinger. Also das ist schon, wenn man sich das überlegt, wir machen auch hier, wenn man sich das überlegt, ne, das Ei ist so groß und dann ist sowas Kleines drin. Naja, wenigstens hat es noch so einen Kasten hier, oder? Will man so einen Kasten haben? Was sagt ihr dazu? Und das sind halt solche Pencil-Pops. Das heißt, die steckt man auf Stifte drauf. Ja. Erinnert mich so an Stickies. Hat auch so einen Plop-Effekt, hört mal. Ja. Nun gut. Ich habe kein Glück gehabt. Ich habe 4 Eier gekauft und 3-mal dasselbe bekommen. Ich habe noch diesen Vogel hier, der echt mies. Der hat ja ganz schön dicke Augenringe hier. Der muss mal schlafen gehen. Ja, China hier. Ovio Creative Kids China. Hier auf der Box stand noch irgendwas drauf. Nee, hier steht noch mal dasselbe drauf. Quit. Oben auf der Box, hier ist dann was drauf. Toy Troopers, ne, was ist denn da? Doch, ne, Tiny Troopers. Toppers, Tiny Toppers. Genau, und ja, wenn ihr hier dieses Action-Spiel habt, das hier, mit diesen Bausteinen und so weiter, dann habt ihr hier extra Munition quasi, aber die Schleuder ist ein bisschen zu groß. Fällt so ein bisschen durch. Oh, hier, jetzt geht's hier. Den kann man abschießen. Nee. Gut. Ja, die Schokolade geht. Die geht okay. Also man hat ja auch diese Disney-Überraschungseier, die auch nur Milchschokolade haben. Die Milchschokolade hier ist etwas höherwertig. Warum man ein Holzmuster auf einer Eisschale hat, entzieht sich meiner Logik. Okay, ja, das wäre es im Wesentlichen. Habt ihr sie alle gesammelt? Würdet ihr sowas sammeln? Und ansonsten war es das, die Folge. Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt.